Hi guys, it's Jack from JVG Comedy. Got my little lobster mittens on. I just made some mac and cheese. Gotta boil the water and then pour the noodles in. Now we gotta drain it. Very steamy. Now, since the mac and cheese is nice and moist now, after it's been in there, pour all it out. Put the pan back in. So now, take your butter and plop it in there. Melt. And you gotta have a fourth cup of milk. Here comes the cheese packet. Gotta slap the packet for extra luck. And then what I usually do, shake it around here, sure all the water's out so the mac and cheese isn't very, very moist and damp. Now that we got the moistness out, gotta plop it in there, get all the excess cheese. I heard this isn't cheese, it's noodles. Then stir it. Need my lobster mittens again because the sides are a bit hot food. Just gotta stir it up. Wait until the butter's melted. Helps it squish that butter. Make it into two pieces. Yeah, there we go. Stirring. And the butter is basically melted. Can I take my cheese? Rip it open. Pour it in here. Look at that. Nice and orange, just like Donald Trump. We gotta pour in our milk. Cause you know, gotta re-moistify the noodles. And then we just stir. Now that we're done, gotta clean up all of our garbage. And we gotta recycle this. Done. Grab a spoon. Get your mac and cheese in your bowl. I'm gonna get all of the pieces. Okay. Got our cheese. Now what I like to do, put a little salt here. And a little pepper.